And now, your First Alert 5 weather.
Hey everybody, flash flooding, that is our biggest concern today in the weather department. Not only in our mountains, our valleys, in that southern stretch of I-25, the Continental Divide, and I actually was already tracking rain kind of out near the Glenwood Canyon area, so we're going to be watching for more mudslide potential out there. Let's bring it on into our modeling. If you were just checking in on me a few minutes ago, I didn't get as much on the models as I want, so I'll show it now. Storms, we already have a few showers in the high country, actually out near Salida, but they'll kind of redevelop as we build some warmth today. So at lunchtime through 2 o'clock, we've got storms that should start producing heavy rain kind of quick, but they won't really move very far. Storms are generally going to float south and a little east, so that could give us some heavy rain pockets in Canyon City, Pueblo, Pueblo West, and Colorado Springs, but it'll be very heavy rain in our mountains, the wet Mountain Valley, and especially the Sangre de Cristos. You can kind of see that wraparound action. If this was snow, it would be banded snow that we'd be talking about. But you can kind of see all that rain through the Pikes Peak region back into Teller County, northern Fremont County by 5 and 6, some heavy rain in Los Angeles County that will pivot up towards Highway 50, but we really could be looking at flooding risks in Teller County. And then again, along our Sangre de Cristos, there's a lot to watch for with that rain still even possible after 10 o'clock tonight. High temperatures today before the rain, we're in the 70s and 80s for most of the region. La Junta, Lamar a little bit hotter. And when we look at your extended forecast, I have us near 80 for the next 2 days. 87 on Thursday, that's a 91 Friday, and we would see a low chance of thunderstorms. So I'm not too worried about storm chances here at home, but it is one of those things I was watching. Pueblo, I think that we could see pockets of heavy rain. I'm just not as worried about storms today or flooding today in the city. I do think that we are dry and hot through the weekend. Canyon City, heavy rain is a possibility. With scattered storms going into Wednesday, we would see some hot air from Thursday into Friday, and then more heat going into the extended weekend. We do worry about some flooding risks today in Fremont County, especially in the mountains. And then we go to Teller County. Teller County, especially southern Teller County, is kind of seeing a heavy flood risk. There's a lot of rain showing up in the modeling, so be careful on any mountain road. Be careful today in any road near a cliffside because mudslides and rock slides are a possibility, and just a small chance of storms on Friday.